Hey, it's Bailey 514, and today I am filming a June a June favorites video, and I have some interesting things because I just got these things, but I didn't just get these things like a week ago. I got these like a week ago, and yeah. So, yes. And let's just get started because. Oh, yeah. And I'm in a different background because this is my dad's room. So, yeah. Okay. Let's get started. Okay. So, first, we're gonna start out with nails. Actually, no, we're not. Ha ha ha. Okay, this has been one of my favorites, and it's my iPad. It's the iPad 2, and this is the Wi-Fi one, and it's really nice. It's in my thing says keep calm and be a baseball player. So yeah, and I have all my stuff on it, like I'm watching Makeup by Mandy's things, and I have this, and I have Vine. Ooh, Vine, Instagram profile. I have like files and stuff. I have like games, and I have like credit union things. So yeah, I really love this. This is really cool, but I need to get a cover for it. So yeah. And my next favorite has been this ring. It's my ring that I got for my fifth grade graduation. I'm going into sixth grade. Just telling you. Okay, and it's a love knot. That's what it looks like. And it goes on my middle finger because I'm not married. So, yeah. Okay, so moving on to nails. This pink has been my favorite. It's from Pure Ice, and it's in doesn't say. Let's see. Yeah, it doesn't say. I don't know why, but it doesn't say. So, but oh, it's in Glossop. It's not gossip, it's glossip. And it says apply two coats. So yeah. It says what looks like. It's a really nice pink. This is the pink that's on my nails, but it looks really, really matte because I have been using this. It's the NYC matte me crazy, and it mattifies your nails. So I have it on this blue one and my pink one, and it's really cool because like it has this ball in here that makes it matte. I think that's what everybody says, and yeah. So yeah, that's. Now, moving on to makeup products. For mascara, I have been loving this Flamed Out Mascara from CoverGirl. The brush is actually pretty nice. It just looks like that. It's really cool, and I love it. It's like my favorite of all the time. Okay, for concealer, I've been loving this Girl Meets Pearl concealer by Benefit. And you're going to be like, oh, that's too light for your skin, but it's really not. it just goes under my eyes. It's like a highlighter, but it's not. I really, really love it. And you should go check this out because it's Girl Meets Pearl. But I think this is discontinued, but it might not be. So yeah. I think I'm talking really low because and for I have two powders. This is my all over powder. It looks like a marble. It's from Wet n Wild. Let me open it. It's like that. Okay, let's. Oh, so watch. It's like that. It's like a golden. It's golden, but. Yeah. But I'm not wearing any makeup, and I'm going to keep it that way for the whole entire day. So, and I really, really love this. So, yeah. And you guys are going to think this is crazy, but it's really not. The NYC. Color Wheel face powder, but this is a setting powder in rose gold. It has highlighter, bronzer, a powder, and a blush all in it, and it is a setting powder. So that is why I love it so much, because that, or this. But I like to keep them all in one, so like over here is kind of mesh. So yeah. And now on to favorite music. Let's go see. Okay, I'm gonna find my music. I can't even find it. It's not even in here. Okay. Let's go to YouTube and type in and it is wait a minute. One minute, because I can't find it. Okay, but it's by Cimarelli, by the way, so just bear with the man. And drive. Listen up for and push your luck, don't push your luck. Kill luck. Don't touch it. Oh. 1 minute. It's not even by Cimarelli. Okay, 1 minute. It is here. It's It's Summer Forever by Makeup Megan Nicole. Ugh. Push it off.
Heels up my chucks today, and you got a place in mind, but I say let's improvise.
Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment down below, subscribe, and like it. Bye.